Hello there, testing, testing. Okay, the microphone is working. So, this is gonna be a little bit of behind the scenes on how I do my fancy subtitles. As some of you may wonder, how the hell do you make subtitles change color, move, do all kinds of magic, black magic, sorcery shit? Well, this is my workflow then. So to start off, the subtitle editor I use is called Aegisub. This is not the actual official version of Aegisub. The official version is discontinued. I use a fork of Aegisub. I use this fork because this one gets updates, so yeah. I'm not gonna tell you how to use Aegisub. There's a ton of great tutorials out there. There's one by TJ, so go watch that. All those tutorials will have all the basics so you can do this type of shit on YouTube. Anyways, once you've learned the tutorials, you can start doing some, like, stuff. I don't know. If you want to make your subtitle shake, you use this tag. It doesn't appear in the editor. It doesn't actually shake in the editor, but it does on YouTube. Anyways, you watch the tutorial, you make your subtitles, and you save it. Aegisub's default subtitle format is ass. Haha, pretty funny. But you may be wondering, how the hell do you even upload ass subtitles? Like, YouTube doesn't even support it. Well, the short answer is, you don't. You don't upload ass subtitles. What you do instead is convert the ass subtitles into a format that YouTube actually does support, called YTT. But how do you convert them? Well, you use another program called YT Sub Converter. It's available on GitHub. You can download it from this guy. Yeah, just go into releases and yeah, you do your shit. Anyways, you save your subtitles. You open up YT Sub Converter. You drag in your subtitles into YT Sub Converter and just click convert. That's it. There are style options. I'm not gonna bother with style options. I don't even use it. Once you've done that, you can just upload the YTT subtitles onto YouTube. But be warned, do not edit anything here. Like, do not edit anything here. It literally says up here, this transcript may contain additional formatting that can get lost if overwritten. Point is, if you made a typo, you just go back to your subtitle editor and not the YouTube subtitle editor. Do not edit it from here. What you do instead is edit it from your subtitle editor and just convert it. Yeah. Anyways, you just click publish. And see the results for yourself. This is actually a little like subtitling test video. It's 20 minutes and there's just a black screen. Nothing fancy I have to do. And then you can just like view your subtitles. I'm not gonna play the video because my computer is slow as fuck. Anyways, that's just my basic workflow for the fancy subtitles. I know isn't basic, but I'm not a professional. I just do stuff that works. I figure it out myself. Anyways, bye.